Down to the 28 of Jackson State. Two backs with Abraham. Play action fake. Slant over the middle. Caught by Watkins. Breaks a tackle. Breaks another. At the 10. At the 5. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Parks is back there with Abraham, who takes the snap out of the shotgun. Looks to throw towards the end zone. Has Watkins, who goes up. Did he make the catch? He caught it. Is it a touchdown? It is. Touchdown, Quez Watkins. State. He's got a back along his left side, swings it out to the right side, and a tackle made in the backfield on Kennedy. He caught it, got hit from right to left, and take the snap. Drop to throw under pressure. Oh, he got sacked. He got hit and dropped back at the 11-yard line to Mario Smith.
And he's having a great first half.
Sean Field to try a 46-yarder off the left hash. Back and down, kick on the way. Plenty long enough, and it is right down Main Street. It's a first down for Jackson State, their first of the ball game. A inside handoff this time and a short gain, if anything. Golden Eagles are right there. Double receivers both sides. Ponder takes the snap, dumps it over the middle. Oh, and a big hit. Ball caught by Gates, the receiver, but Paxton Shrimpshire was waiting for him and drops him for no gain. Let's see if Quez can't get a return here. Here's the punt. Little line drive, wobbly kick, and Quez goes back, fields it over his shoulder near the 20. Coming up the field at 25, at the 30, breaks the tackle. Right side of the 40, he's at the 50, beats the punter at the 35, the 25, the 20. Going to take it all the way. That's a Golden Eagle touchdown for Quez Watkins. That'll be about an 82-yard punt return for a Golden Eagle touchdown.
As far as passing game goes.
Ponder goes up under center. This time they fumble the football. Caught out of the air by Xavier Marion. He'll run it back. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Man in motion now from right to left and hand it off. And here's a run around the left side for a short gain. Xavier Marion knocked the ball loose from the runner. Eagles say they've got it. Let's see. The Eagles do. Marion put a hard hit in there. From right to left. Now Abraham takes a snap, throws it up into the air, into the end zone. That one's caught. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Jordan Mitchell back after an injury, and he made a great catch on a tremendous throw in the back left corner of the end zone. Sean Field, who's got a 46-yarder tonight. This one's going to be right at the 29-yard range, and that one is up. And it's going to be good. Chance to really, really be special. Here's Ponder out of the shotgun. Going to fire this one down the left side. That one is almost intercepted. It is, I think. Shannon Showers playing center field. Range to his right side and was able to pick that one off. Claps his hands, takes the high snap, looks and throws down the sidelines. Intercepted by the Golden Eagles. Easy interception that time by Kyle Hemby. Here's a snap taken. Abraham swings it underneath. That's caught. Eagles on the move. That's Quez. That's a touchdown, Southern Miss.
Touchdown, Southern Miss.
Wow. It doesn't get any easier than that, folks. That is a exclamation point on a heck of a night for the Quezinator, Quez Watkins. Snap taken. Ponder running and breaking away and brought down. Nucci Harris is going to get credit, I think, for a quarterback sack there as he has a back along his left side, takes a snap, drops to throw. Here come the Eagles, throws it down the center of the field, and it's broken up. Derek Ponder off the right hash, takes a snap, play action fake, throws left side, caught, but a tackle immediately. Kind of stacked. Now he takes a snap, back pedals the throw. Hayes dumps it over the middle, caught, and a tackle immediately. Great, great hit by the Golden Eagles. The tackle made by Devin Thomas. Takes a snap. And one more time, Mosley. Nope, it's going to be a fake and a run by Watley. Watley scores. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Jay Hobson heads across the field to meet up with his counterpart, Tony Hughes, former Golden Eagle, now head coach at Jackson State. They'll hug and shake hands out in the center of the field. The teams go out to shake hands. So great way to open up the season for the Golden Eagles here tonight as they knock off Jackson State by a score of 55-7. We'll come back.